myself and ruin him. I'm shaking, dude. I can't even fucking grab. He was hooked so good. That's not a bad fish, dude.
Got him through there?
Yeah. Let me take one more picture of him, bro.
Dude. For opening day, nice clean parking lot to cook breakfast in.
I thought I was snagged. He pinned me to the bottom. Oh my God. Dude, thank you. Oh dear God. Oh wow.
See him?
Right there?
Yeah, he's in front of
him. Yeah, go for it. Right there?
No.
Okay. I'll see if they want the jigglies. Oh, yeah, I see it.
He's right in front of it.
You
see the big shadow?
Yeah.
And there's a nice one
actually. You're right, sir. I had that leech working like this, just jig it, like stripping it through the thing. There's a big fish that just chased this. Yeah, dude. Look, they're fucking gonna hit it again. Cast right out in front of you. Cast right out in front of you here. There's a huge, look, there's a big rainbow right here. All five. Throw it up a little higher, and then that way it'll get down, because it takes a second to get down. Tomorrow, if they're hitting the flies, it's good. I'm taking out a 10-car.
Yeah.
You had them?
No, I'm on the bottom.
Did I get you loose? Nick. Oh. Oh, dude, good fish. No, dude, there's breeders over there. Straight out, like by the bank. That makes no sense, sorry. Oh, dude, big one just, I don't know if he hit it. They're trying to take it. Wait 1 second. I'm trying to help you. Maybe, it is weighted, dude. You might be able to take it off and still cast it a little. come down here real quick. Letting it drift. We're trying to keep it off the bottom. That's not true. Do they need to put zippers in these? Okay, you're gonna drop them off to me? Dude, thanks, man. Hey, keep throwing. Do you have a different color? What does it look like? Oh, I have nothing even fucking close. Dude, you and me both. Like, he's like this, right? No, but he. That's how the one upstream hit me.